everything that we do in the office and everywhere.
Staff, including investors and donors, gathered this morning to welcome the new forest minister.
The way Tomuriesa stop, I will continue from there.
He thanked the outgoing forest minister, Douglas Tomuriesa, for increasing the log export volume in 2014 to 2018 to 3.5 million cubic meters, and advised that it is the intention of this new government to have the downstream processing as priority.
Well, it wants to see a major shift into downstream processing in the country, and I intend to fulfill this major shift from major log export to increase downstream processing to promote increased employment.
Minister Solan Mirisim was elected as telephone member in 2012. From that time till 2017, he was a backbencher under the O'Neill-Dion government. Under the O'Neill-Abel government in 2017 to 2019, he was appointed and served as the defense minister until his resignation in April. When the Marape-Stephen government formed, he was appointed as the forest minister. Minister Mirisim acknowledged the work that his predecessor had done and says he will see that the outstanding matters are completed.
We have tried our very best to put in a national policy framework on downstream processing. The biggest challenge is at the national level. The national planning does not have a national downstream processing framework.
In addition to drafting downstream strategies, he will ensure that
draft reforestation and afforestation strategies. Number three, draft PNG timber legality standard. Draft PNG timber legality verification system. Draft PNG logging code of practice. Draft PNG timber legality guidance template.
Minister Mirisim said as of today,
some laws have been done, but implementations were not done. We will try to implement those policies that you have taken to NEC.
However, he assured the forest staff, ministerial staff, donors, investors, and logging companies, saying
that we are not here to chase you away, but here we are here to assist you. But the best interest for this country will be the number one priority. You need to serve.
Lillian Sopera-Kinea, National, MTV News.